Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to explore a fantastic tool for anyone who works with video or audio files. We'll show you how to batch convert multiple video and audio files into a single SRT subtitle file using HitPaw Edimakor. First things first, head over to the Edimakor website and download the software. It's available for both Windows and Mac, so no worries there. Now let's open it up and click on Subtitle Maker to get started. Click on the Import button and select all the files you want to convert. You can select multiple files at once and also import video or audio files at the same time. Once your files are imported, drag them to the timeline. Arrange them in the sequence you want them to play. And do not place audio and video files on top of each other. This ensures that the audio tracks don't overlap and get interfered. Move on to generating the subtitles. Click on the Subtitles tab. Here, click on Auto Subtitling option. HitPaw Edimakor uses advanced AI to accurately generate subtitles for your media files. Just wait for a few seconds. To export, go to the Subtitles tab on the right panel. Make any edits or adjustments if needed. Hit Export and choose the SRT format to save the file to your desired location on your computer. And there you have it. We have successfully batch converted multiple video and audio files into a single SRT subtitle file. It really saves a lot of time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out the link in the description and start subtitle creation now. See you next time.